This video walks you through the steps to edit auto captions on a video in YouTube. First, go to youtube.com and be sure that you're signed in by checking to see if you see your photo in the upper right corner. Once you're signed in, click on your profile photo and go to YouTube Studio. On the left side of the screen under your channel, select Videos. Click on the video that you'd like to caption. This opens the video details page. On the left side of the screen, under your video, select subtitles. On the video subtitles page, you'll see the words English, assuming that your video is set to an English language by default, and automatic in parentheses. That means that the auto captions have been enabled for that video. Place your mouse over that row and you'll see three dots appear that are the options feature and select there. Now click on Edit on Classic Studio. And this is going to open the captioning editor over in the old YouTube interface, which has not yet quite been moved over to the new YouTube Studio. That was the hardest part, I promise. What you're going to do from here is click on Edit. And now you'll see that all the captions over on the left are editable. What you'll want to do is go through the captions and add capitals and commas and periods and correct spelling errors. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. When you're all done, click the blue Publish Edits button in the upper right corner. Now what you're going to see is that you have two published caption tracks. One is the original automatic, which is the auto captions, and the second one that doesn't have the word automatic in it is your edited track. What you'll want to do is delete the automatic track to be sure that the edited one actually appears when your video is viewed. To do that, click again on the automatic track. Now you'll know you're in the automatic track because when you look over at the left, you'll see that nothing's capitalized, there's no commas, right? This is where we started. So what I'm going to do now is click on Unpublish in the upper right corner. And finally, select Delete Draft. That will get rid of the auto caption track. And if you're prompted again, select Delete Draft. Now the only remaining track is the one that you edited, and we can test that out by clicking play and turning on the closed captions, and you'll see that the captions are now accurate. Good job.